New on Daybreak, I want you to take a moment to look at your screen. Police in Noblesville are looking for two young girls who have been reported missing. They are 11-year-old Abigail Auker and 12-year-old Tristan Watson. Noblesville police tell us the two were last seen last night just before 7 o'clock. They were getting in a beige or tan SUV or van along State Road 32. If you have seen them or know anything about where these girls are, you're asked to call the Noblesville police or 911. It is 8:20.